Good morning, children. This is the video of class 3 subject math, exercise 1.5 and 1.6. I am Shaligram Mishra, math teacher of Mahatma Gandhi Shikshan Sansthan. Explain you how to solve exercise 1.5 and 1.6. So in exercise 1.5, first question, fill in the blanks using greater than sign. You can see the sign greater than sign. This is a smaller than sign and this is equal to sign. Now you see the number, question number A. 1517 in left hand side, and in right hand side you see 1527. How will you compare the number, which number is greater or which number is smaller? You compare this, both have 4 digits. So first of all you compare the digits, which number have larger digits is the larger number. But here both are digits are same, so now you compare the place value. The highest place value you compare in this, you see the highest place value is 1000 place. So 1000 place is 1 here, here also 1. So 1000 place is equal. Now you will check the hundreds place. 100 place you see here also 5 and in this number also 5. Now you will check tens place. In tens place you can see here 1 and here 2. So in 1000 place and 100 place are same, and tens place then you check, and in right hand side tens place is greater, in left hand side tens place is smaller 1. So you will put the this left hand side number is smaller, so you will put a smaller than sign. This sign you will put. In the same way you will check other number also. 2476, 2760. So you can see 1000 place is same, but in 100 place here 4, here right hand side 7. So left hand side is smaller. So again in this question you will write less than sign. Question number C, 1000 place you will check, and in 1000 place left hand side is smaller, so you will here give also a smaller sign. In question number D you see 2425, you right hand side also same number is written, 2425. So which sign you will give? Equal to sign. This is equal to sign. So you will put equal to sign. Now question number E, 3896 and 3890. You see 1000 place, 100 place, tens place are same in both, but ones place in left hand side is bigger. So left hand side is greater than. So you will put greater than sign. In the same way you will do other question also, like F, 4056 is greater than 4046, 2816 is less than 2876, 7275 is less than 7285. Now come on second question. Encircle the greater number. Same way you will check. First question you see 2A, 3564, and second one 5364. So you will check the 1000 place, and in 1000 place which is greater, 3000 or 5000? Obviously 5000 is greater, so you will encircle 5364. बी क्वेश्चन यू सी 2651 2561 2000 इज सेम इन बोथ केस बट 100 प्लेस 6 इज हियर 2600 हियर 2561 सो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड नंबर 2651 इज ग्रेटर सी 6991 3296 ऑब्वियसली 6000 इज ग्रेटर देन 3000 सो 6991 इज ग्रेटर सो यू विल एनसर्कल डी क्वेश्चन यू सी 3296 4265 सो ऑब्वियसली 4000 इज ग्रेटर देन 3000 सो यू विल एनसर्कल 4265 नाउ थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज एनसर्कल द स्मॉलर नंबर वेरी सिमिलर यू विल कंपेयर लाइक प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन यू हैव कंपेयर सेम वे यू विल कंपेयर बट हियर यू विल एनसर्कल द स्मॉलर नंबर लाइक सी 4067 4576 सो 4067 इज अ स्मॉलर देन 4576 सो यू विल एनसर्कल 4067 बिकॉज यू हैव टू एनसर्कल द स्मॉलर नंबर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर बी 7129 एंड 7219 हियर 7100 हियर 7200 सो 100 प्लेस 7200 इज ग्रेटर 7100 इज स्मॉलर तो यू हैव टू एनसर्कल द स्मॉलर नंबर सो यू विल एनसर्कल 7129 इन सी 4567 4576 यू सी 4000 एंड 500 इज सेम इन बोथ केस टेंस प्लेस 6 एंड 7 सो टेंस प्लेस इज अ स्मॉलर इन दिस सो 4567 इज द स्मॉलर नंबर सो यू विल एनसर्कल 4567 नाउ 4032 4320 अगेन 4032 इज अ स्मॉलर Now come on exercise 1.6. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Numbers are written 7416, 7461, 5665, 4838. Ascending order means you will write the smaller number first, then a smaller to greater number you will write. So first you will write the smallest of this. The smallest of this is 4838. After that you compare the other three numbers. In other three numbers, the smallest is, smaller is 5665. So you will write 5665. Then you will compare the rest two numbers 7416. 7461, you can see 7416 is smaller than 7461, so you will write 7416 and finally you will write the greatest number 7461. In the same way you will do other questions also, so I will solve these questions, explanation I have given in question number 1. So, in the same way you will do, in this, the smaller number 7,268, then 8,136, then 8,388, then finally 9,786. Now, question number C. 1,287 is the smallest. After that, you will write 3,125. Then you will write 3,458. Then you will write 4,218. Arrange the following numbers in descending order. Descending order is opposite of ascending order. In descending order, you will write the greatest number first. From greater to a smaller you have to write. So greatest number in this 5317. Then 5126. Then 2846 and finally the smallest number 1534. Other question I also do. The largest is in this 7346. So 7346 is the largest. After that 7318. Then 7314. And finally we will write 5708. Same way you will do the question number C also. 3828, 3322, 3317, 1310. Now exercise 1.5 and 1.6. Some questions we have solved. In the same way you will solve rest of the questions of this exercise. Thank you.